Hallelujah, Jai Engu Glorious God,
beautiful
7. Where can I go from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence? If I go up to the heaven, you are there. If I make my bed in the depths, you are there. If I rise on the wings of the dawn, if I settle on the far side of the sea, even there Your hand will guide me. Your right hand will hold me fast. Jioni ya leo tunataka kukukumbusha ya kwamba neno la Bwana linatuhimiza. Daudi alipoandika neno hili alitambua ya kwamba uwepo wa Bwana uko kila mahala ambapo tulipo. And that is why he said, where can I go from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence? Yes. Hata wakati tunafikiria tuko mbali sana, tukumbuke ya kwamba Bwana yuko pamoja nasi. Wakati tunasikia ni kama tuko juu sana, tukumbuke ya kwamba Bwana yuko pamoja nasi. Wakati tunasikia ya kwamba tumelemewa na maisha na tunahisi ya kwamba tuko chini chini zaidi, neno la Bwana litatuhimiza hata huko chini zaidi yuko pamoja nasi, maana mkono wake unatufikia hata mahala tulipo. Na hivyo basi jioni ya leo tunakuhimiza ya kwamba hauna namna ya kusema wewe umechoka na maisha. Hamna maana ya kusema ya kwamba wewe unasikia uko juu sana zaidi. Lakini tunataka kukuhimiza mahala popote ulipo, mahala popote unajihisi ulipo, pakiwa pazuri, pakiwa pabaya, mkono wa Bwana uko na nguvu ya kukufikia. And therefore this evening I just want us to remind ourselves that we will never run away from the presence of God. We will never run away from His Spirit. Because wherever we are, He is. Wherever we step, He is together with us. And therefore feel encouraged this evening, even as we continue worshiping our Father, as we continue telling Him that yeye ni Mungu ambaye halinganishwi na chochote, even as we continue declaring His goodness over our lives, even as we continue raising our hands and our voices to declare that He is worthy of our worship. This evening we bow to worship You. Fungua kinywa chako jioni ya leo, mwambie Bwana ninakutambua ya kwamba yale umetenda maishani mwangu yamekuwa mema. Bwana tunatambua wema wako, tunatambua mkono wako wa hakika, tunapatua Bwana uwepo wako jioni ya leo katika jina la Yesu. Fungua kinywa chako jioni ya leo, mwabudu Bwana pamoja nasi, maana yeye anastahili heshima, yeye anastahili sifa katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Neto agotea roho wangu, neto akwa bararia huwa ile wabodi, neto raiga no agere ile watine na watika ya kayo getawe wewa wadi ya mapare kewa dena wadira. Bwana unaponena sauti zote Bwana zinatii. Jioni ya leo tunaomba ya kwamba ukaweza kunena, na ili Bwana mioyo yetu ikaweza kusikia, masikio yetu ikaweza kukusikia katika jina la Yesu. We are here to glorify your name. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo tunakuabudu Bwana. Wherever you are, just worship Him, just give Him praise this evening. He is worthy of our worship. Yeye ambaye anastahili sifa, hakuna mwingine wa kulinganishwa na wewe Bwana. Tunakuita Bwana, maana umekuwa Bwana mwema. Tunakuita Ebeneza, mahala tumefika imeukarimu mkono wako Bwana. Tukufananishe na nini? Hakuna mwingine wa kulinganisha na wewe Bwana. Hakuna mwingine wa kulinganisha na wewe. Wewe ni Bwana. Wewe ni Bwana wetu. Wewe ambaye unatawala. Wewe ambaye unanena. Ukinena Bwana lazima utimize. Jona ukaweza kunena jambo moja tu, na ili maisha yetu yakaweza kubadilika katika jina la Yesu. We worship You. Hakuna Mungu wa Israeli. Hakuna. kweda kayo menya yene kenala monane we tado de oche kagawe yana kanyeda higo shione eni ni ere kwe
Kenaga
Tunapoangalia yale Bwana umetitendea Bwana tunakosa maneno mazuri ya kukurudishia shukrani Mungu wetu tunapoangalia na kutazama mahala umetutoa na mahala Bwana umetufikisha tunakosa maneno mazuri ya kusema ni asante lakini jioni ya leo ombi letu ni ya kuomba kwa hayo yote Bwana Tusaidie kukupenda, tusaidie kukupenda Bwana, tusaidie kutembea nawe, tusaidie kuenenda na njia zako, katika jina la Yesu, maana tunajua Bwana, umbali huu ni kwa nguvu zako, ndio maana tunasimama, ndio maana tuko na nguvu, hata ya kukiri jina lako, kama Bwana na mkombozi wetu. Kuabalaria gai na tokai na gotire kayo getao ina lako ni ngome imara wenye haki wakilikimbilia wanakuwa salama nasi jioni ya leo Bwana tumekimbilia kwako Bwana na ili tukawa salama katika jina la Yesu hata wakati tuna maumivu Bwana hatutachoka kukimbilia kwako na ili Bwana ukaweza kutuokoa katika jina la Yesu wakati tumeachwa na ambao wanaotupenda tunawapenda Bwana hatutachoka kurudi kwako maana wewe ni mfariji wa amani tunaliheshimu jina lako habarari ya goroshi ya maratorera ale maraigua makinyeta moisho huwa ine wobode habarari ya goroshi yao rurumbaki ya goroshi yao mwathani Ndiye ware tuare Yesu ari amara haya kiapereri akiero kai aparari ya koroshia rurumbaki ya koroshia hey ndiye ware tuare Yesu ari makinyeta moisho kai maheki apereri na dokari ganero mwathani watu eri ya koroshia dokari ganero Jehova kwa barari ya koroshia na negeza mwathani itika iname teini wale tuwale ya Jesu pengine uko mahala pale na umekuwa ukipitia hali ngumu katika maisha jioni ya leo tunataka kukukumbusha ya kwamba Bwana bado anakupenda Bwana bado ako na mambo mema ambayo amekupangia katika jina la Yesu hauna haja ya kufa moyo katika jina la Yesu maana yale Bwana wetu amekutayarishia ni mambo mengi na makuu ambayo pengine haujaiona kwa macho yako kwa hivyo jitayarishe jioni ya leo tunapomwabudu Bwana anatenda mambo makuu anatenda juu zaidi ya mafikira yetu katika jina la Yesu kaivi todora hiyo kionia kwa wale ambao wamepoteza kazi zao jioni ya leo Bwana wetu wako na mipango mema juu ya maisha yenu juu ya maisha yako katika jina la Yesu jipe nguvu na mtazamie maana anatenda mambo makuu kwa wale pengine wamekuwa wakiombea mahitaji na pengine wanasikia kana kwamba Bwana amekawia jioni ya leo nataka kukukumbusha ya kwamba kaiwi toda sharagero na dahio hapa okaga mahita maria agere ile mahita maria memake mahita maria tuete na mwama okuradhima hedeo ni kuokaga na agakuradhima na kuogodoga kue goro huwa ini wamudhi teini wale tuwale ya Yesu In the name of Jesus. Abararia koroia kwa Jehova. Hote gotaria mogu ati madeno. Rurumokia koroia kwa mwadani. Hote gotaria mogu ati madeno. Abararia abararia
Yeah.
Yes. May the Lord strengthen you tonight.
Oh, yes.
May the Lord lift his countenance upon you in the name of Jesus. May he light his light upon your life in the name of Jesus. Hey, Father, we worship you. We celebrate you this evening. We celebrate you, Holy. We celebrate you, Jehovah. You are the King of Kings. The great I am is your name. None compares to you, Jehovah.
Jesus.
And tonight we want to declare, as David said, ya kwamba hata wakati alikuwa mchanga na wakati amekuwa mzee hajaiona mcha Mungu ameachwa akienda kutafuta hata mkate wa kula. Na jioni ya leo tunataka kuamini pamoja na wewe ya kwamba kwa sababu umemwamini Bwana hatawahi kuacha, ya kwamba uende ukirandaranda na kutafuta vyakula na kutafuta mabaki katika jina la Yesu. Daudi augire kuma rere are munini kinyarere are okoroine wake dariona mwetekia kana wetete Ngai atiganeirio. And therefore, even as we conclude our session this evening, we want to praise our God with this song ya kwamba dare munini nare ude mukoro na dire dona mudo twedete Ngai atiga neiyo agethe ciakuria. And therefore this evening, even as we worship Lord, as we praise his name, may you be encouraged ya kwamba hata wewe how Mungu hawezi kuacha.
Oh yes,
Mungu hawezi kuacha katika jina la Yesu. Ikaragai more thenye wakwa nye kotora thenye wanyu na moho yake kere mokweda aware igoro dare iguaga. Ikaragai more thenye wakwa nye kotora thenye wanyu na moho yake kere mokweda. Oh,
yako gai tondu ni ma ni utuiguaga watwira tuikare theini waku nawe ni uri ikaraga theini witu gaturubika uthingu tondu kiugo ni kirauga ati uri uri theini witu ena hinya gukira uri uthamaka guku thi mwathani na nikio gai twina mwihoko ati hwaini wa umuthi ni uguikara theini witu na ithuĩ nĩ ũgũtũteithia gũikara thĩinĩ waku gatũrũme thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa na thakame ya Jesu Kristo nĩtũkwenda Ngai gũcokia ngatho nĩ ũndũ wa ihinda watũhe rĩa gũgũtungata thĩinĩ wa kĩrĩma gĩkĩ gĩtheru Mwathani mũthingu tũgacokia ngatho nĩ tondũ Ngai nĩ ũtũririkanĩte na nĩ ũririkanĩte ona mwĩroreri witũ thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa na thakame ya Jesu Kristo tiundu wa kawaida gukorwo Ngai eroreire Jehova na tiundu wa kawaida gutuhe migambo ya guka Ngai gukugoca na gutiira giikaro giki na tiundu wa kawaida Ngai mwega kuhota kugia na studio ingihota Ngai mwega kumeremerekia uhoro waku Mwathani tukwenda Ngai gucokia ngatho ni tondu ni utuite giikaro giki kia mwanya nigetha utungata ugagukinyagira thiini wa ritwa na thakame ya Jesu tukwenda gwitikia ati ari othe Ngai megutwiroragira ni arathime maundu mao Ngai ni marathime thiini wa ritwa na thakame ya Jesu tukwenda Ngai gutangatha thiini wa ritwa ria Jesu ati gutire muti wa mbara uhariririo iguru ria mwiroreri witu ukithere mawira-ini waguo thiini wa ritwa ria Jesu arĩa mekwĩriragĩria gũkua mũthamaki mwega nĩ wamaheo guũranĩrio mwerũ thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu Kristo arĩa Ngai mwega megũhurũkĩtio na magaikio kaburi-inĩ ta Lazaro mũthingu nĩ ũratuĩka wa kũmacomora kũu thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu nĩ tondũ gũtirĩ Ngai ũngĩ tawe Jehova nĩ kũrĩ na ndorokathi ũrariũkio thĩinĩ wa mĩtũrĩre itũ Jehova thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa na thakame ya Jesu Kristo nĩ kũrĩ batimayo roho na rĩu thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu nĩ tondũ wa mũthingu wĩ mwĩhokeku kiugo gĩaku kĩ hinya Jehova na nĩkĩo Ngai mwega twaragia o mũthingu maũndũ maitũ magatuĩka ma kũhingũka mĩrango ĩrĩa ĩhingĩtwo ĩgatuĩka ya kũhingũka na wĩrĩa mĩhingũre nĩ mũcukani ĩgatuĩka ya kũhingĩka thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu Kristo mĩrango ya ũũru na ũgwati awa mũthingu twandikĩrĩa nĩ yahingwo rĩu thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu Kristo mĩrango ya wagi nĩ twamĩhinga rĩu thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu mĩrango ya mĩrimũ ĩrĩa ĩceerangaga ũtukũ nĩ twamĩhinga rĩu thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu mĩrango ya wagagu nĩ twamĩhinga rĩu thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu na nĩ tuoya cabia matu-inĩ na twahingũra ndirica cia igũrũ na nĩgetha roho waku mũtheru arekererio igũrũ rĩa ciikaro ici andũ arĩa othe matwĩroreire thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu ciana iria ciũrĩtwo nĩ hinya twathĩrĩria kuonekanĩrwo thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu twahingũra mĩrango ya mawĩra twahingũra mĩrango ya biacara twahingũra mĩrango ya irathimo twahingũra mĩrango ya gĩkeno twahingũra mĩrango ya thayũ thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu Kristo arĩa mangĩkorwo marĩ mathibitarĩ-inĩ awa mũthingu twahingũra mũrango wa ũhonio thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu na nĩ twahinga mĩrango ya kũigua ruo mĩĩrĩ-inĩ yao Mwathani nĩ twahinga mĩrango ĩyo Jehova ya kwaga kũmenya nĩ atĩa ya kwaga kwĩmenya Jehova acio makomete thibitarĩ-inĩ marekĩrwo mĩrukĩ Mwathani nĩ twatangatha rĩu atĩ nĩ twahingũra mĩrango ya wega mĩrango ya kũhona thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu thengio nĩ tondũ wa arĩa Ngai marĩ street-inĩ na matirĩ na gĩa kũrĩa matirĩ na gĩa kwĩhumba acio maranyarirĩka twahingũra mĩrango ya kũririkanwo nĩwe thĩinĩ wa rĩĩtwa rĩa Jesu thengio nĩ tondũ gũtirĩ ũngĩ tawe Jehova na rĩu wa mũthingu nĩ twacokia ngatho nĩ ũndũ wa Remnant TV mũthingu thengio nĩ ũndũ wa aruti a wĩra a gĩikaro gĩkĩ thengio nĩ ũndũ wa mwene na mwene ũrĩa ũkuĩte vision ya gĩikaro gĩkĩ gatũrũme ka ũthingu twamũneana mbere yaku kĩrathimo kĩa Ngai kĩrĩa gĩtaumagwo thutha nĩ kĩeha kiroge igururia o Jehovah uroke madere miatore awe kire jabezu teine ware tuarea Jesu Christo uroke maruta roru inetore warutirea Daudi roke mutua mudhamaki teine ware tuarea Jesu amudhikuroge tuweka wako mekawega netodowe muihoke kumuathani ona hivyo gaito etie kira adhimogi yaku teine ware tuarea Jesu Christo rathima utungatoyo wito turathima niri hamwe ni twagothaitha ni tondu we ngai mwihokeku. We love you Lord, we worship you in Jesus name Lord we pray.
Amen. May the grace
of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen.